In the early years, Katie wasn't unlike most other children her age, full of life and laughter, longing to play. It wasn't long, however, that she became a master of disguise, honing a stealth-like ability rivaled only by that of ninjas. Katie would often go days, no, weeks, without her parents even knowing where she was. It was finally when we witnessed her ability to talk to animals, though, that her mother and I believed it was time for training, and Katie took to it like a fish to water. At first, we were alarmed because she feared nothing and felt no pain, but she was focused and enthusiastic. Okay, sometimes even brutally enthusiastic, but we upped her training anyway. Once, after just 6 seconds of something we called large scary beast training, the results were astounding, with Katie merely shrugging off the imminent threat and laughing in the face of danger. We moved on to low-altitude speed training, and again, she was undaunted, teaching herself to read just so that she could stay current on all the latest case studies regarding death-defying acrobatics. Always willing to get her hands dirty whenever she could, we immediately started high-altitude fear training. She just laughed. She was skilled. She was ready.
Just confess your girl admits that we did. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we deaf. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Turn me up. Turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Hate on us.
Dude
need to ease on up.
Dude
wanna act on gut, but do get shit like flavor.